South Africa needed Desmond Tutu, a kind of moral arbiter, a backbone across the course of its most difficult years. And at the end of apartheid, in a moment when the nation was reaching out for a kind of inclusive agenda, it was Tutu who was chosen to lead the process of reconciliation. He's an exceptional man, someone who would use wit and humour to ground his great moral authority.